This morning, the Pope accepted the resignation of the Archbishop of Philadelphia, Justin Rigali. Rigali is accused of covering up a long-running priest sex abuse scandal. Pope Benedict has named Denver Archbishop Charles Chaput to take Rigali's place.